Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading back to Labyrinthian. Okay, so we have that diamond key, I believe it is. Okay, this one's so slow. Proceed along the center path first. And then the key is supposed to open this door, I believe? Door 2. Oh, we need light. I'm not trying to camp, actually. Light. Well, we still have the key. Ooh! Now I'm being hit. It was awfully sudden. So I sold a silver longsword, I believe, of Firestorm. Ended up selling that for just under 30,000 gold. So now I have 78,000 gold. That's pretty amazing. Look at this experience too. 1356665. Interesting. So, of course, as usual, I've repaired my items. I sold all the miscellaneous stuff I don't want. Is there anything over here? No. Maybe it was for the other door? Well, I still haven't used anything up. Oh, here comes a spider. Oh, I think it's supposed to be for that door. Actually. Now I'm remembering. Hi. Then I'm done looking at my map. We shall fight. I win. Alright, let's go through the center then. Still wondering about that other area. Because this is the one we went down? The one brother? The one who's not too smart? I think I have it written down. Yeah, Mogris the Dim. Not blessed at birth. This is his domain down here. So I'm only assuming this would be Kanen the Elder, who's strong and cunning. Would be down here, but I have a feeling we're gonna have to go down there. Here's the tail again. I don't know, did we find any monsters down here? I don't think so. In this section. You open door with a diamond key. Mogris the Dim, though he's a boar, holds the only key that unlocks this door. To find the riddle, you must first find the sun. Start your fateful search behind door number 1. We've done that. Ah! More spiders. I'm wondering if there's one on the other side of me as well. Behind me. Yep! Felt like I was getting hit more often. Blood. I had a feeling that was gonna happen for some reason. Another door. I just want to map out the corridors first. Really? And then another door even beyond that. Insanity. I'm gonna bet they're all locked. Then I'm gonna have to go down to the other lair to get the other key. I have a feeling. Kanen's lair. Oh boy, here a ghosty. Kanen the Wise holds more to be seen. A key and a riddle and a test in between. To get past this portal, a feat done by few. Search for the brother behind door number two. This is a magically held lock. Holds more to be seen. A key and a riddle and a test in between. Guess the ghost or whatever it is inside there. Oh, we're moving faster now. Not sure why. And now we're slowing down. Ugh. I already turned the detail down a little. So yeah, now we have to go down to the other lair. Luckily, I know exactly where that is. So many spiders. Oh, didn't mean to do that. My wild swingings. Okay, yeah, we need to come around here. Oh, wait. Looks like we might want to use passwall. Hold on. Start coughing here. All right, the west wall. It's a double wall unless we go here. Alright. Wall number one. Wall number two. And then I'll walk around. This way, I think. No. I mean, maybe. We can get around that. Not sure if it's just not mapped. East and north. South. Domain of Kanen. Seems like a good time to save. Okay, I hit Alt-Enter by mistake. Come on. Oh, we've got little shelves already. You stand before the halls of Kanen. Well, I figured that, because it said halls of Kanen. By the entrance. I'm running so slow, I don't know why. This dungeon is so... I don't know, I guess it's poorly optimized? I don't know where I'm going. That was loud. Spider must be near. Oh. See how slow it's swinging? It's crazy. Where's this, detail? I don't drop it that much. It starts to look like crap after a while, you know? Treasure. Oh! Two of them! I am hitting them both, though. That's a plus. I could not hear you over the drums of doom, my friends. Six gold. Okay, so there's all kinds of upper levels, lower levels. It's kind of complicated. Oh, I see you. To take these tunnels sooner or later. Alright. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's not connected, but it's on the same level. Here's the Domain of Mogris. I guess we'll start taking these tunnels. The thing I hate about the tunnels is when you get attacked and you can't climb back up. Oh look, there's treasure right there. See what I mean? Ow. I see a spider. I want to kill it. That's what's great about the staff. I think if I jump this way, I'll just jump right over this whole thing. So let me aim this way. Hopefully I'll get it. This lock looks difficult. It wasn't. A longbow. I'm gonna leave it. I don't think longbows are magical, ever. Could be wrong. So from here, and we have more tunnels once I jump over there. I think I will. Hi. Someone's gonna pop out and attack me once I try to open this, isn't it? Aren't they? This lock is an insult to your abilities. A mark and a plate pauldron. I've explored a lot of this so far. Oh! Look at those silly guys over there. I don't know if they're down there. I probably won't hit them with a spell, will I? Lucky you can save you when monsters are near. Because... seem to have been effective. Awesome. You know, I'm on an elevated area. I might as well just rest right here. And then get my shield working again. Refresh. And rest again. Yeah, I'm pleased with the way that turned out. Uh-oh. Oh, jump free. Okay. Some bracers. And a dead-end room. This is them sticking little things in the corners. Rewarding your exploration. Alright, so... I can try to go further north. Oh, I didn't have to jump that. I can jump up there. Can I? Yeah. Whoa, I was like in the ceiling there for a second. Oh. I save just in case I fireball myself, but I'm immune to magic, I think. So... Shift V. It's not actually hitting him. That looked like it connected. Spell points. Ah, there we go. To replenish my shield, so we're good. Keeps getting stuck on stuff. Nothing in here with me, right? Nothing spawning behind me. Mark, plate, gauntlets, plate, helm. A long sword. And a bracelet. Mapping out the room. Okay. Let's take a look at what we have. These things are not magical. Yes. All right, cool. Wide tunnel. I wonder what's overhead. I can't climb up though. I'm sure that's by design. Nope, I hear a spider. Troll is regenerating as well. How am I supposed to get up there? So I can't climb up normally. Ouch. This will soften you up a little. Or just kill you. Had a feeling. Don't get up. Do not get up. I have an eye on you. A crystal, a war axe, and a long sword. The long swords are magical, the war axe is not. There's no room. What? Plenty of room. Okay. This is so complicated. I prefer this a lot more. I mean, there was a little bit of complication around here, but otherwise it was pretty much straightforward. And down there a little bit. But damn, look at this. We still haven't been to the southern area. And, a room or something over here. And an area here. Where am I going? Yeah, I want to go south. Oh. Two chests? Gotta be something around here waiting to ambush me. It'd be a miracle if you pick this lock. Well, a miracle happened. A bracelet. You doubt your ability. Never doubt me again. A tanto? Oh, that's a kind of sword or something? That's some kind of weapon. I don't remember seeing one in this adventure. Not magical. Ugh, God. Let me drop things. This is like a flat surface or something. Okay. There's something over there that I want to see, actually. That room. Oh! I didn't expect that to happen. Do I have to drop down like that? Well. Come on. There's a break in the ceiling, isn't there? Here? I don't want to be stuck down here. Oh. Oh.